My name is Floyd Werner. I'm a flight officer for the Baltimore City Police Department.
City traffic, Foxtrot 4 will be coming off the city roof. Headed to the east. All right.
I've been with the Baltimore City Police Department for 17 years, flying for Foxtrot. It's a lot of fun flying over the city. You get to see a different perspective of other things. And of course, we can see from a ways away, and we can follow cars at a safe distance, and you know that allows patrol to just hang back so that the car doesn't speed.
Foxtrot 4, we're on patrol LOA.
Being a police officer is an honor. Working with the guys on the ground is very humbling because they've got to deal with a lot of stuff. We're definitely making a difference. Just the other night alone, we had 8 arrests on my squad alone. Every one of them would have gotten away without the helicopter. It was an armed carjacking in the Southern, stolen auto. We also had a murder suspect. I love my job. My job is like the best job on the police department. My passion fuels my hobby. I've been modeling since I was 7 years old, and it was my mom that got me started in this, actually. I mean, I've won regional, local, national events, been published in magazines, done videos, you know, the whole 9 yards. It's quite amazing how far it's come. I like model building because it's a way to escape. It's a nice way to internalize, and those things are important. I like to think of modeling as 3D historical artwork. I use oils, I use acrylics, I use pencils, I use chalk. I mean, everything that Rembrandt used, I use, but I just use it in a different manner.
Put you over to downtown far here.
I do love everything about aviation. This is as close as you can get to doing what I did in the military, which was scout weapons team, flying Cobras, Kiowas, Hueys, and that was a great time. The Cobra is my favorite helicopter because it's sleek, it's sexy. It was designed in the 60s, and if you look at the original Cobra, it looked like a sports car, and everybody wanted to fly it. When I'm on the night shift, my wife is working all day, so there's absolutely nothing for me to do. So I'll spend 3 to 4 hours a day in this model room doing things. I'm definitely one of the luckiest men you'll know. All my passions can all be summed up what I do here, what I do for a living.
So I'm not sure which I like to do better, flying or build models. Flying's exciting. I'm doing a good job for the people of Baltimore. But building models takes me back to a younger, innocent days of my childhood.
Aviation is, it's a bug, and I've got bitten hard.